Aim: to study the formation of an image of a lighted candle by a convex lens when placed at a distance of 2f from the optical center of the convex lens. The apparatus for this experiment is as shown. In real lab, you have to find rough focal length of lens. Here it is already given in observation table. Adjust the height of the center of lens nearly equal to the height of the flame of the candle. Place the lighted candle in front of the convex lens at a distance equal to 2f from its optical center. Adjust the position of screen till you get sharp image of candle flame on screen. The height of image is shown on the screen. Record the position of lens, candle, screen, and height of image in observation table. Repeat the experiment 2 more times by varying position of candle.